Hi, friends! It's me, Tosha. Today, I have something super cool to show you. We are going to discover the tiny, secret world that we can't see with our eyes alone. Do you know what that is? It's called the microscopic world. We will use this special tool called a microscope to see things so small, they're invisible to us. Are you ready to look at some tiny wonders? Let's go! This is a microscope. It helps us look at tiny things that are too small for our eyes to see. Just like we use a magnifying glass to look at things up close, the microscope lets us see things really, really close. Today, we will look at some tiny things from the world around us. Let's look at the water first. Wow, look at that. Do you see all those tiny little creatures moving around? They are called microbes, and they live in the water. Some of them are so small that we can't see them with our eyes, but with the microscope, we can. Isn't that amazing? These little guys are very busy, and they help clean the water. They're like tiny workers, doing important jobs we never knew about. Water is super important for all living things. Plants, animals, and even people need water to survive. Trees and flowers drink water from the soil to grow tall and strong. Animals like birds, fish, and even tiny insects need water to stay alive. And did you know? Our own bodies are made mostly of water. That's why we need to drink water every day to stay healthy and full of energy. Water is always moving around the earth. This is called the water cycle. The sun heats up water in rivers, lakes, and oceans, turning it into steam that rises into the sky. This is called evaporation. Then the steam cools down and turns into clouds. When the clouds get heavy, they release raindrops or snow, which fall back to the ground as precipitation. The rain fills rivers and lakes again, and the cycle starts all over. That's how we always have fresh water to drink. Now, let's look at a leaf. What do you think we'll see? Wow, look at all the tiny cells. They look like little puzzle pieces that make up the whole leaf. Plants need these cells to grow, and they help them take in sunlight to make food. The world of plants is full of tiny helpers too. Did you know? The word microscope comes from two Greek words, micro, which means tiny, and scope, which means to look at. So a microscope is a tool to help us look at tiny things. Isn't that a fun word? You did an amazing job today. You saw things with a microscope that most people don't even know exist. You looked at tiny creatures in the water and the cells inside a leaf. Keep being curious. And remember that science is full of exciting discoveries. There's always something new to learn. In our next video, we will explore another amazing topic, and I can't wait to share it with you. See you soon, little scientists.